Thanks so much for coming back to my channel. This video is a winery in Canada called Jackson Triggs Winery. They're famous for their ice wine as well as a few other wineries in that area. It is located just 25 minutes north of the Niagara Falls area. It is Niagara on the Lake. That is the location. They have a winery that is visitor friendly, kid friendly. As you see, I brought my girls with me. We enjoyed ourselves going through the tour. They are not drinking wine, by the way. They're only drinking ginger ale. But it was to kind of give them the experience as they were with us to enjoy the visit and to learn about ice wine and winemaking. We took the route that was 25 minutes and we used the Niagara River Parkway. If you ever do that, it's just a nice scenic route. You get to see a lot of the view of the river as you go up, and you can even check out Lake Ontario. So I hope you enjoy this video, and if you ever get into the Niagara Falls area, you check out a bunch of their wineries that are located in there, getting yourself off of the Niagara Falls tourist area and kind of seeing the other area of Canada. Thanks so much for stopping by again, and hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.